You know, folks, back in Oklahoma, I've got the cutest little Indian maid that you ever laid eyes on.
Man, I'd like to lay my eyes on her.
Well, I'm going to tell you about her right now.
How?
Never mind how. Just listen.
My little Navajo maiden and me.